It's cup tie time in the English League Cup. And I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
And our match today is Bury. They play Chesterfield. For this game is Ian Lowcroft. Kelvin Etuhu. He's being challenged now. Riley. Rose. Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one. And that will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Throw in here. Bad throw. It's a very good interception, though. Carrying the ball forward. Lost his marker there cleverly.
Well, this attack,
this is the chance. That's how to tackle. Rose. The manager will go into this with extra zest, really. Played 1-1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, results are everything for the manager, aren't they? And I think the players will be gaining respect for him because he's handled himself well.
Jimmy Ryan. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Trying to get it on target with the free kick over the top of the bar by some distance. Got the ball now. Well, he's got support here. Well, that'll be a throw. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. No wasting time here. Makes a challenge here. Rose. This could be a chance. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Got to be. What a save. Looking good, this move. Well, they've got to keep the ball better than this because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. It'll be a corner. Kelvin Etuhu.
into the face of the opposition. Rose. Attacking now. To her. What a chance here, got to be. Well, the post, very close indeed. Goes with the tackle. Rose. He's coming forward with some danger. Here's the cross. Really responsible defending. And here's the shot. The goal stands. Interception there was key, really, to the... side that's having to defend at the moment. Jimmy Ryan. That's half-time. Signalled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. The goal coming shortly before half-time for the home team. And the half-time team talks have really changed for both managers.
Well, they have, mate.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'd be delighted.
He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Here he is, got to be.
First time, and he's hit it with such power, flew into the top line.
Now it's 2-0. O'Shea showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Makes a challenge here. Etuhu. Thank you. Mbappe just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Singh. Good movement to get to it. He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Singh.
Return pass.
Had to reach for it and slid into the tackle. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Singh. It's a quick break. Possession changes feet. Here's Roberts. Banks. And the ball's got away from him. Singh. Now that's a throw.
Substitution.
Well, we've got a winger coming off here, Alan. Not a winger who's played very well, to be honest with you.
No, he hasn't, and I just wonder whether they're going to play with a bit less width now, because it hasn't worked. He's been up against a top-quality fullback, and there's nothing come from that side.
That's great defensive play from him again. Well, that'll be a throw. Riley. Kelvin Etuhu. Etuhu. It's going to be a throw here. Daniel Jones. To Jones. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Daniel Jones. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. And the game changes. It's always place for headed. In with a chance. Splendid goal here.
And what a finish it is.